the Media Wiz, because one art form wasn't enough. And I am joined by my buddy, Jason Voorhees. Yeah, he noticed that I have the Freddy glove, and he likes to consider himself that he won the battle between him and Freddy, and isn't that right, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
You really beat Freddy on that one, right?
But of course.
Nice. And the reason you're not going to see his face is because, well, I mean, have you seen... Which one was it? Friday the 13th, part 7? I'm pretty sure it's the one where you saw his face. You don't want to see that.
Don't look at me. I don't even know my own franchise that well anymore.
There's just so many. They're talking about making another one.
Ugh.
Gonna have to put you back into work. Hey, you got more campers to kill. Sweet. You'll give the clowns a run for their money.
Stop.
So today,
what is the obsession with clowns?
I don't know. Well, hey, they got a guy dressed up as Batman fighting them, so that's appropriate. Batman stopping the clown. Oh, today we're doing a candy review, because why not? Milky Way. And I noticed that my good friends over at Reckless Eating, who are super awesome, they're a food review channel, go check them out. Shout out to Matt and Chris. You guys are great. Love you guys. They did a Milky Way challenge where you have to eat 5 Milky Ways in a minute.
Easy. Easy money.
So, yeah, we're going to be looking at these. This is the fun pack. Let me show this off. It says rich chocolate, creamy caramel. I keep saying caramel because I heard this one video say it like that. And smooth nougat. Now, a lot of people...
What's the difference between nougat and smooth nougat?
yeah, you're right. What? Smooth nougat. What is the difference? Nougat's already smooth. What? I don't get it. Boy, show these bad boys off. This will be the second chocolate I've ever done. Very second episode I've ever done was Kit Kat bars.
This is the third episode you've officially featured me in.
Technically.
Yes.
Yes.
Because I was there for the Halo Monopoly review and the first attempt at Dragon Strike, which ended horribly.
Oh yeah. Oh no! Wait. Technically fourth because you were part of a. Which one was it? The little cars. You were part of that one.
Oh, yeah.
more times than Liam the Random Bystander. All right, let's
see. Well, he's a random bystander, so.
Yeah. So, obviously, it smells like chocolate. You can definitely get caramel scent in there. Mm. These are so good. 'Tis the season to be scary.
And the season to get a sugar rush.
Yep. This is gonna be too spooky, 5 me. So yeah, you definitely have a caramel taste. You can definitely get nougat. Some of them, I think there's Milky Ways that have nuts, so you can definitely taste peanut in there. These are really good. I think we have to answer the obvious question, because so many people are like, Milky Way, Three Musketeers, or Snickers? Out of all those three, which one would you pick?
Milky Way.
I like Milky Way too, honestly. You know what? I want to say this. I'd say Milky Way would be the candy that we'd bring for the apocalypse. It'd be like, this is the end. There'd just be one Milky Way bar, and all of us would have to fight over it.
Can I have that Milky Way?
No, you can't have the Milky Way. That's my Milky Way. I went out this morning, specifically bought this Milky Way to eat after my party.
That's weird.
It's not weird. It's my special food. I like it. Back me up on that, Seth.
I don't think you should get the whole Milky Way. I want some of the Milky Way.
I'd be pretty bummed if I don't at least get a bite of the Milky Way.
Oh, now Craig wants a bite of the Milky Way.
Yeah, I want a bite of the Milky Way.
I would win that.
Yeah, she would, because you got the machete. You got the advantage. All Timmy's got is, Timmy's got the Minecraft sword and then the Legend of Zelda sword. Trevor probably bring a crowbar, because he's homeless. And Liam probably just stand in the corner and watch.
Well, he's a bystander. He's not actually a participant now, is he?
Yeah, which explains why he's barely in these videos. Yeah, Milky Way, I like them. Milky Way, they're really good. You like them too?
Oh, yeah.
They're really good. They have the good caramel taste. They're very chewy, which is a major love of these things. They're very chewy versus something like, especially Snickers with nuts. I hate those because I just don't like chocolate with nuts, period.
Yeah, same. Well, I'm curious for my chocolate, typically. Milky Way's like the exception. I like it straight up chocolate or not at all, typically.
Yeah, I get it.
I'm weird like that.
I'm with that, honestly. You and me, we agree with that. High five. Yeah. So, that was our review of Milky Way. Thank you so much again. Go show some love to Reckless Eating, and thank you for tuning in for another
Legit Food Review.
I'm the Media Wiz, because one art form wasn't enough, and this has been Jason. See you next time.
A candy bar that tastes like a malted milk, wrapped in chocolate. Milky Way. If you haven't had a Milky Way recently, you'll notice the thicker coating of milk chocolate. We've added 36% more. Now, taste that layer of creamy caramel. And look at that smooth center. Does taste like a malted milk, doesn't it?